has overlooked. 15 pounds of muscle has been added to the body of a man who has been crafted since he was 3 years old by his Hall of Fame father to be the head of the table of the WWE.
Many are calling Roman Reigns the most dominant champion in years in WWE. We just saw a smile cross the face of Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan knows Roman Reigns well. They've had many battles over the last couple of months. Perhaps Bryan knows the secret on how to take out Reigns tonight.
I don't think anybody has that secret, but if anybody does, it's Daniel Bryan. Every time these two face each other, it's a dream matchup for every sports entertainment fan across the globe. The WWE Universe is in for a pay-per-view like main event here on Friday Night SmackDown.
For Daniel Bryan, it's not only for the Universal Championship. It's not only about bringing Roman Reigns down. It's about keeping his career intact here on Friday Night SmackDown. The stakes, the pressure, don't get any higher than this.